The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us. This isn't a race, all right? We're a team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Speaking of fancy flying, I was thinking about the Dragon Void run from a few years back. You see that one, Keo?
Oh, sure. I caught the whole thing on the HoloNet.
Yeah, me too. I watched the entire thing, but for the life of me, I can't recall who won.
I think it was one of the Ash twins? No, wait. Dellan Vuk.
Yeah, that's it. Boy, he was something else back then. In fact, the only pilot I've seen that comes close since is Keo here.
Oh, come on. Dellan Vuk's got 9 championships under his belt. I've only got 5.
Well, fun as this is, Commander Javes has someone special waiting for us in the briefing room. Let's get in there and find out what's next. Commander's waiting.
Thank you. Yep. This looks good.
So where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talus Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk. Intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
As you may have overheard, Talus Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple. Let's hope it is. Sorry for the speedy introduction, but Talus Group was counting on me to get reinforcements fast. Your commander says you have talent. Enough to steal a Star Destroyer and get away with it. Normally, I'd have Rogue Squadron for this, but General Syndulla gave me a temporary assignment to Project Starhawk. Meanwhile, Rogue is handling, well, that's classified too. General Syndulla keeps us busy. Your commander and I have something in common. I once flew for the Empire, too, at Skystrike Academy. Turning to the Rebellion was the smartest move I ever made. I wish more of my friends had done the same. Look, I appreciate the talk, but Talus Group's waiting for us.
The Star Destroyer? Aren't you tossing him in the deep end a little early, Lyndon?
Vanguard can handle it, can't you? Besides, Project Starhawk needs that Star Destroyer for... well, you know. Wedge made a name for himself at the Battle of Yavin. He knows that system better than the Empire ever will. You'll be fighting on the Rebellion's old turf, so if Wedge has any advice, you'd be smart to listen.
You know, a wounded Krakana can still bite. Just watch yourself around that Star Destroyer, huh?
Get out there as soon as you can.
So, we're headed to Yavin. In exalted company, it seems.
And now we know Project Starhawk needs an Imperial Star Destroyer. That's enough firepower to tackle a small fleet, or a means to catch the Empire off guard. But that wouldn't warrant all this secrecy. There must be more to the Commander's plan. We'll just have to trust him. Too bad there isn't an easier way to get what we need. Even a damaged Star Destroyer has deck upon deck of Durasteel plating, turrets, shields. My poor bigoted father called Star Destroyers the fists of the Empire. He wasn't wrong, but they can be beaten. If you're good and lucky, let's stay optimistic. To Yavin, then. Let's not delay.
The commander wants you in an X-Wing for this mission. Got you outfitted with ion missiles. They disable enemy fighters, and they'll disable subsystems on enemy capital ships, too.
Always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right, ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron, here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
Right here. I'm ready to go. System's dead. We'll finish him off.
That's it. Push the Imperials back.
You got it.
Leader.
Wedge, we've taken heavy losses. We need to make a few repairs, then get ourselves out of here.
Roger that, Talos Leader. And don't worry about the Imperials. We'll keep them busy.
You're really gonna steal that Star Destroyer?
That's the plan. Okay, Vanguard, on me. Let's head for the Victorum.
Focus your shields before they open fire on us.
Knock out its targeting system.
Let's do it.
Put routing power to forward shields. All that damage, and this thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talisker took a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames. Stealing it. I like that even better.
Star Destroyer targeting's out for good.
The U-Wings can get in safely.
This is our chance to capture that Star Destroyer. If we take the bridge, we'll have access to its internal systems. Scan for a breach point, so we can send in a boarding team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard! We got a gunny story incoming!
Five hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back.
Here! We can send the team in here!
Imperial fighters incoming.
Five, give it a punch, will ya?
On the heavy fire! I'm with you.
Hey, Five, how about you breach that breach point? Took a beating, though.
Great work. U-Wings are on their way. We can bring the boarding team in safely. Follow me to the rendezvous. We'll give them cover.
Vanguard, let's go.
Sights. Ready to take on a Star Destroyer?
Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest.
You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-Wings into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If our boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew won't be a problem with no computer access and all the blast doors locked.
We've got an Imperial carrier. They're launching reinforcements.
They're not giving up the Victorum without a fight. Vanguard, take down that cruiser.
Me, Vanguard. Let's regroup at the Victoria. The boarding team might need support.
We're almost through those blast doors!
Now!
that Star Destroyer's taken down its own carrier. What a sight!
Yes! The ship is ours!
You actually did it! And Project Starhawk has a Star Destroyer.
You can take it from here, Vanguard. I'll escort Talos Group to safe harbor. Great work. General Syndulla will be impressed. Wedge, out.
Was a fun mission. Even better than beating my time on the Death March circuit. We got to steal a Star Destroyer and help our friends doing it. And see Yavin. We still have allies on the fourth moon, but I've never been there. There was an energy at Yavin like I've never felt anywhere else. It was chaotic and serene all at once. The Empire corrupts the energy of every planet it touches. But I can always feel the good buried beneath that. And that's what we fight for, the good. Anyway, I saw Frisk bothering Commander Javes earlier. Knowing Frisk, the commander might appreciate some backup.
Now the Empire's gonna want that Star Destroyer back. Good, let's see them try and take it. You know, back home, after the Empire invaded Mimben, we stole an armored transport hauler full of scout walkers. When the Empire came looking for them, we just turned the walkers against them, had a real good time. I'm guessing the commander has something similar in mind for the Star Destroyer, right? Otherwise, what's the point? At least Wedge picked the right team for the job, huh? Those slackers in Alphabet Squadron would still be fapping around at Yavin. Enough yapping. Time to check with the commander and see what's next.
Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer. And you can't even tell us where we're going?
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen, all I can tell you is the basics.
Linden, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of a hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
I remember the first time I was trapped behind enemy lines. It was the Battle of Mimben, the first year of the Clone Wars. The Separatists had dropped a battalion of B-2 droids on the Nanth Flatlands, cutting us off from the 224th Clone Division. A thunderstorm was jamming communication, so I took a Skyhopper to rendezvous with the 224, hoping to get some reinforcements. It didn't go well. I was halfway across the Flatlands when those droids shot me down. And believe me, you have never seen a finer crash landing. The only problem was, my arm got caught in some wreckage. Figured I'd rather live my life with one arm than sit around and wait for those droids to find me. Besides, you only need one hand to carry a blaster, right? I dragged myself out of those flatlands with only one arm and a seriously sour disposition. I guarantee those clone boys had never seen anything like me before, but they fixed me up. Then they helped us drive those blasted droids right off planet. If only I'd known that 3 years later, those clones would be replaced by stormtroopers. But anyway, we should head back to the hangar. The Victorum needs us.
This is my fault. I underestimated the repairs. Now the whole project's at risk.
Hyperdrives break, Ardo. It's not your fault.
I should have suggested you send more engineers to Yavin. Then this never would have happened.
It's fine. Vanguard is ready. They'll get there in time. Won't you?
I know, but I'll reach out to Hosnian Prime and requisition a few more engineers. Just in case.
Get moving, pilot.
We were just talking about what happened to the Victorum, and Keo had one of those, what do you call them?
It's just a hunch, Frisk, that's all.
So what do you think happened?
I feel like it was the Imperials. They probably sabotaged the hyperdrive before our soldiers could get them off the ship.
I know it sounds wild, but when Keo has a hunch, they're usually right.
Don't listen to him, it's really not that big of a deal. On Mirial, we're taught to respect and listen to the Force. I can't reach out and touch it like others could, but sometimes I just have a feeling about things. I don't like to talk about it. These days, you never know who in the galaxy is listening.
Now, let's get serious, huh? When are you gonna have a premonition about the Carillion Lottery?
Really? People are waiting for us to save them, and you're thinking about credits.
Look, you see any numbers, just tell me, okay? They gotta be good for something.
We really should get going.
A-wings go as fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit.
Four. What the heck?
We have a few options to make your TIE hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid-fire lasers on barrage rockets myself.
Here we go. Minus. Huh. Auxiliary damage taken, minus 50. Plus 20. It's all a trade-off. And shield regeneration sucks.
Guaranteed to satisfy.
Let's try it. Only 10%? Particle burst. stick with the same thing there. Let's try it. Yeah, we definitely gotta go with the repair kit. Standard. Max DPS. Fires extremely quickly, but with a short clip. Get to fire a lot more of them. Oh. Close range. Sure, let's try it.
Very nice. What you looking for?
I like switch out.
They're done.
All bombers destroyed.
Great. Just need time to restart our systems.
Oh, I see the slow regen.
Work fast. Imperial shuttle's headed your way.
Hold them off. If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed.
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles.
We should split up to take them down.
Squad command attacks. Target. Tap 7. To order an attack. That's interesting. It's in there.
Carriers and buy us time, all right?
I'm calling in Y-Wing support. They'll lead a bombing run on those carriers. Don't let any TIE fighters near them.
TIE fighters.
All right, Y-Wings are here. Vanguard, if we lose our bombers, we're done for. Take out those TIEs. That's teamwork.
Defend. Target a friendly ship and tap to defend. Okay, cool.
I'm breaking off to intercept their fighters.
I'll help out our bomber backup. Watch your tails, those TIEs have missiles.
Hyperdrive is almost ready. Can you buy us just a bit more time?
I could not
Don't
find
worry,
this
Vanguard
guy.
Vanguard has you covered. Squadron, take down the rest of these TIEs. Keep watch. nice moves back there, Keo. You gotta teach the rest of the squadron that drift.
You wanna learn right now?
I'll watch Five figure it out first.
Okay, follow me. I learned this racing in the Koshi Star Circuit. First, transfer all power to your engines and fly as fast as you can. Yes! Now we're gonna buzz the bridge of the Victorum. Be ready to boost. Boost is ready. Punch it! When you're ready, turn as hard as you can, then hold the booster to cut your engines.
Trying to do. At least they're teaching me it.
Huh.
Complete a drift turn. Not even sure what I'm doing. So I gotta cut my engines there. I gotta... then hold the booster to cut your engines. Alright, here we go.
Okay, we're ready to boost. Punch it!
while drifting.
Victorum, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Somewhere classified. Just sent you the coordinates.
Got them. Punching them in now.
Jumping to hyperspace in 3, 2, 1. Punch it.
What?
The hyperdrive failed again.
No.
shut down.
Sounds like your Morphe nullifier is blocked. Run a system flush, then restart. It should be fine.
More Imperial ships. They really want their Star Destroyer back.
No, they're here to destroy it.
Can you hold them off a little longer?
Didn't come this far just to leave you hanging. It's now or never, Vanguard. Protect the Victorum.
Again. They're breaking through.
General Syndulla.
Hello, Vanguard. Welcome to the Nadiri Dockyards. I've given you a tour, but the Empire knows we're up to something now. They'll be looking for us, which means we have work to do.
Surfaced. One of my spies has linked the attacks on our star destroyers with the New Republic Starhawk project. A common factor is Lyndon Javes. You knew Javes better than anyone, Captain Carroll.
If I had, I'd have destroyed him before he betrayed us at Fostar Haven.
Then this is your second chance. The rebels are keeping a low profile. Take Titan Squadron. Hunt down this Starhawk. And eliminate it.
Gladly, Admiral Sloan. But if I may ask, there's a particular pilot I'd like to requisition.
Gray, come in. Is it true we're getting a new pilot?
Copy, sir. Captain Carroll's bringing someone in, John.
The treacherous slime taking our ships. Good. More the merrier.
Easy, Von Reg. Remember the last time you lost your cool?
The day I cut through a whole squadron of rebels and saved your neck.
Focus. Shen's right. Tighten it up, Sol. And Von Reg, save a little for the enemy.
Overseer to Titan, finish your inspection. Your new wingmate has arrived.
Pilot, must check my
So, you're our new wingmate. Welcome to Titan Squadron. I'm Varko Gray, squadron leader. I think they're waiting for you in the briefing room. Better make a good first impression.
Welcome home, pilot. It feels like a lifetime since Fostar Haven, doesn't it? One fool betrays his squadron, and loyal officers like us are reassigned in disgrace. I heard they sent you to the Outer Rim. I got the Merim Scepter, protecting fuel shipments from petty scoundrels and pirates. The kind of posting that used to end careers. Before Endor, before Lyndon Jabes reappeared. No doubt you've heard. Admiral Sloan has instructed me to hunt that traitor down and end this Project Starhawk. It seemed fitting that I bring you back to help me destroy Lyndon. Your Empire needs you, pilot. Are you willing? Good. For now, you will be flying as Titan III. Let's get to work. We should begin the briefing. One of our spies, Agent Thorne, has discovered vital intelligence on Project Starhawk. Your mission is to extract her from an orbital outpost above Hosnian Prime. Your job is to secure the outpost for our extraction team, who will arrive aboard the shuttle Gladius. Behind enemy lines, you must be precise and swift. We have no room for error, Titan. To gain access, you'll have to eliminate perimeter defenses. Intelligence reports missile platforms defending Hosnian space. Destroy them. The outpost itself is protected by turbo laser cannons on all sides. Evade and eliminate them all. When you've secured the area, you will escort the Gladius to the outpost, and our extraction team will acquire Agent Thorne. Once Thorne is secure, reach your Gozanti cruisers and return to the Overseer. Do not lose our spy under any circumstances. That is all.
I'm Rella Sol. No need to introduce yourself. I've already reviewed your service record. It's been a long time since you were on the front lines. In days past, a mission like ours would have been afforded every possible resource. Unfortunately, times are tight since Endor. In one battle, we lost our Emperor and gained 100 warring factions. If only Emperor Palpatine hadn't dissolved the Imperial Senate. At least then, senators, like my parents, could have maintained order after Endor, but no. Not that I question the Emperor's decision, of course, but now that he's gone, we must look to the future. And reinstating the Senate would help subdue all of this infighting. We can talk later, perhaps.
Now more than ever, the Empire needs reliable soldiers like Agent Thorne. Like you. Unity is the only path to progress. I trust you are aligned with Admiral Sloan's vision for the Empire. We cannot afford to fracture. Not after Endor. This mission is a vital step towards dismantling the Rebellion. And they are a Rebellion. Don't be fooled by their new name. The New Republic will fall, just like the last one. It's time for you to play your part. Get to the hangar. Ready your ship.
Newcomer. Welcome to Titan. Call me Shen. Before you ask, helmet stays on, cockpit or not. Too many many hard landings? Broken neck? 5, 6 times. Cybernetics keep me going. Fight. Fall. Get up. Fight again. All for the Empire. Advice. Don't annoy Von Rack. Good talk. Another time.
You're the new arrival. I'm Havina Von Reg. Titan can always use another pilot, so long as you're good at killing rebels. We're going right into their territory, Hosnian Prime. We'll give those scum just a taste of what it was like at Endor. I was there, you know, when the rebellion murdered our Emperor. Half my squad died trying to defend him. Captain Carol understands. She doesn't lecture me about justifiable force like my other commanders. She knows all I need is a target. Politics are for admirals. I keep it simple. Always shoot to kill. Mess with the squadron, and you mess with me. But do your job, and I'll have your back. Later.
You'll be the new pilot. Sergeant Waite, chief mechanic and head of the hangar crew. Don't see the appeal in flying myself, but I've been working on Ty since they rolled off the assembly line. Your fight is in good hands. The Overseer saw some action at Pothar and JL, but it's had a complete inspection and overhaul for this mission, Admiral Sloan's orders. And on my orders, every Ty in this hangar has been serviced and test flown. Tighten half the rivets myself. We're ready. Gotta say, I don't know how you and Titan cope out there. No shields or life support, just whole plating between you and space. It must build character. Never met a Thai pilot who backed down from any challenge, shields or not. I've prepared your starfighter to match the latest Imperial guidelines. But if you've got a preferred component or need something customized, I'll take care of it. Just say the word. Your Thai fighter's ready. Good flying. The TIE fighter. Classic. Maneuverable. Flexible. Can't take much direct fire, but that's no problem for a skilled pilot. Your loadout, however, is not standard. And again, neither are any of Titan Squadron's missions.
That would be if you were going to use a lot of boosts. That's weird. Why would you do that? Small boosts.
I'll help you out.
We're gonna try that. More health. Same thing. double tap to fire without a lock.
What do you have in mind? hold 17. Which one is that?
I made ideal.
Under attack.
The mission is right.
Closing in on you, Titan Squadron.
We'll keep you safe, Gladius. Let's get you to the outpost's landing platform.
Affirmative, Squadron Leader.
We'll be gone before the Rebel fleet even knows we were here. Heads up, Squadron. Enemy A-Wings are deploying from the station.
Don't let them intercept our shuttle.
Defend the shuttle.
And ready. They're sending more fighters after us.
The shuttle is under attack.
They've reached the station. Initiating extraction. Imperial shuttle has landed. They're storming the outpost. Squadron, we're en route to Agent Thorne's location. Stand by.
Be ready to retreat.
Why flee when we could blast the station to dust?
Escaping with Agent Thorne is Captain Carroll's strategy. We gain nothing by destroying a single outpost.
They come from the surface.
Only to die in space. Shoot them all down.
Rebel locked off.
Joining up.
No mercy.
Shells.
They're so fast. Look at that. What the heck is going on here?
Structure, listen. What are they doing here?
fast. Missiles for this.
They're dead.
Jeez. Excellent.
Joining up.
He locked on.
They show me something that I haven't done before. Okay, power converter. It's up here. Okay, here we go. This will be power convert engines weapon. Power convert balanced. Not sure you ever need it balanced. I see. That good enough for now.
Costs. has been killed.
Oh.
We failed.
Clear of the station. Cover our escape and escort us to the jump point.
That's what I get for trying to be stalling.
We have Republic Corvettes inbound.
Oh, okay, I see. It is doing
that. Ladies, change course and keep Agent Thorn safe. Titan 3, take out those fighters.
Alright, there we go.
Protect the shuttle at all costs.
They're just gonna attack her.
Nice targeting.
I'm here. Let's go.
More rebel ships inbound. Get Agent Thorn back to the Overseer.
Under attack.
Chose all the wrong parts. I needed lock-on missiles.
Pilot. When Captain Carroll said she was bringing in one more pilot, I didn't know what to expect. I've been flying a long time. This wouldn't be the first squadron I've seen compromised by nepotism. But you did well today, pilot. Most spy extractions end with significantly more casualties. If the team had any reservations about you joining Titan Squadron, you certainly put them to rest. Now let's go. Captain Carroll is waiting.
Agent Thorn may not have known the precise location of Project Starhawk, but the intel has pointed us in the right direction.
Then we will proceed as planned.
Oh, hello. Captain, is this the new pilot?
Yes. A valuable addition to the squadron, wouldn't you say?
Indeed. Marvelous work securing Agent Thorn. You've exceeded your previous statistics by... Oh, forgive me. I'm so familiar with your profile that I forgot we haven't actually met. I'm LT-514, Imperial Intelligence. I'm eager to analyze your performance in the upcoming mission. Captain Carroll, shall we proceed with the briefing?